So let's start now really with the digital signal processing. So what are the basic elements of digital signal processing? So what are the basic elements? So we have some kind of analog signal. So this is, for example, sound or, let's say, light intensity or something like that. So the analog signal is just something in volts. So now we have a so-called analog digital converter. So this converter turns the voltage just in a stream of numbers. So that's the idea. So we're getting basically here nice continuous voltage, and then this turns into just a stream of numbers, and so on and so on. So then we've got just the processor here. Processor. And the processor is just basically a number crunching unit. So it's just doing mathematical calculations. So it's doing math. And then on the other side, we have just the opposite. So we have a DA converter. And then we've got the output here. So again, here we've got numbers. And here we've got again an analog signal. Analog signal. So that's the general idea of this. So in this unit here, or in this playlist, what we're dealing with is we are dealing with this section here and then also a bit of this section. So that's basically all part of the introduction. And introduction. So this is what we're dealing now here. And this is here, so this processing, this is essentially the rest of the course. That we are dealing later. So we're dealing with the AD conversion, and we're dealing a bit with the conversion back into analog signal. And once we've covered that, then we can, after this, deal with the real problems here, which is basically number crunching, which is happening here.